New Day, congratulations on that win. Obviously going out there to help out your boy Ricochet.
That's right.
Coming out on top. Celebration afterwards. So is that a precursor to what we're going to see against Pretty Deadly at NXT Deadline?
Damn right.
Of course.
Damn right.
Us with our hands raised in victory, the referee holding them high, while in our other hands we hold the NXT World Tag Team Champion.
Wait, do we want to make it long? We want to add WWE.
Oh, yeah,
let's Let's do it again. Sorry, we're going to do it like this.
WWE-NXT World Tag Team Champion.
You want to say it with us?
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
WWE-NXT World Tag Team
Champions. Yeah, that's right.
Breast support.
That's what we gonna do. That's right.
Diaphragm.
That's right. You see, be ready. See, that, you think that's all fun and games. You know, you think you're all participating, crowd participation and all that. And it is that. But what it is conditioning our lungs. Because those boys, Pretty Deadly, are pretty good. You know what I mean? All their chicanery and all their like little, you know, their games and all their personas and their flamboyantness. Is that a word? It is a word.
We know Oxford.
But we take them seriously, you know? So we got to train hard. You saw us the other day. We were doing band curls while we were celebrating, you know? When the camera was off, we're out there lifting weights, getting thick. I just stopped in the gym on a chance to just see what the hotel gym looked like. And who did I see? Woods already in there getting brolic, bro.
What were you doing?
You know what I was doing. I was getting big.
Getting big.
I was working on Mount Woods. I've said it a million times. When you want to travel to the top, to the zenith, to the precipice, you have to get a Sherpa to take you on the journey. Because when you get halfway, that air gets thin, baby. You can't breathe. And if you ain't in headspace meditating, getting your diaphragm right, you're going to pass out. And then you get to the top. After you've been through the journey. And we, ladies and gentlemen, have been through the journey. We have been through it multiple times. Lamaze class, how many times? 3 for the both of us. That means we know how to breathe when things get hard, when things get difficult. Who can breathe through the pressure? Who turns into diamonds under pressure? Who's gonna be crowning yet again? Listen to it. You hear it in the breath.
Sound of red blood cells turning into diamonds?
You know it is.
See, you get it. She gets us.
That's an expensive blood clot you got there.
Expensive blood.
You know what I'm saying.
You know it's expensive blood. Rich blood.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Too rich for Pretty Deadly's blood. You see how that turns around? They want to come over here and say that this is America. They want to come over here and put their flag down, say they own this place now. No. We're going to take their titles. We're going to pack up their gear with them, pack up all their hair accessories with them, pack up the boots, pack up the picture frames, pack up all the memorabilia, their little American sweaters that they got with souvenirs, their little hats, their glasses, and we're going to send them right back home. You can go back home, go across the pond. Matter of fact, we're not paying for that first class. We're not paying for that coach. You guys can swim. Y'all can swim back home. Go ahead.
Swim.
You got the lats?
We don't care how you get there. A backstroke, a breaststroke, a butterfly. We don't care. But you're going to be swimming. You know what I'm saying?
Bet they can't hold their breath as long as you guys.
Exactly!
Exactly!
And what happens when you can't swim when you're going up against the New Day? We drag you down. We drag you so far down, 7 miles down onto the Mariana Trench, where not even Elon Musk wants to explore. He wants to go to space. Why? Because New Day is down there holding it down, and you won't be able to breathe, Pretty Deadly. And when you can't breathe, you can't fight. And when you can't fight, you can't win. And when you can't beat us, you lose those NXT Tag Team Championships.